It happens when tissue similar to the lining of the uterus grows elsewhere. In one age group, about 1 in 7 women and those assigned female at birth are affected.